Final face-off. Steve Lonigan, Cory Booker, fighting to the finish.
Hashtag NJSen. Hashtag NJSen. NJSEN. Government shutdown. Try to stay positive.
It's unfortunate. Obama health care plan compromise. The 14th Amendment, the United States Constitution, Section 4, the economy, I think is unacceptable.
Sure. And to work together to solve our problems. Tea Party extremists is the leader of the Tea Party here in New Jersey. Tea Party shutdown. Shutdown. The first election during the shutdown, more Tea Party people shutdown. Shutdown. With Obamacare, shutdown. Entire government and more Tea Party people shutdown.
Your acting coaches will tell you use the word Tea Party as much as possible.
More Tea Party people.
Tea Party. Left-wing liberal agenda. I'm not the head of the Tea Party. I'm sorry.
Hashtag.
Head of the Tea Party.
Hashtag.
Shutdown.
Hashtag.
If there was an organization called Politicians for Their Own Prosperity, you'd be a charter member.
Shutdown. Callous and uncaring as you can imagine. He would hate to see you get cancer. Make issues of cancer, issues of health care, all of our problems and work to deal with them.
Hashtag.
I believe that we should have health care. The gentleman to my left believes that we should not have government-provided health care in any way whatsoever. Shutdown.
Hundreds and hundreds of millions of dollars of our tax dollars poured into corporate subsidies for the folks that he gets to meet when he's out partying in Hollywood and San Francisco and making those sort of Hollywood deals. I think it's unacceptable.
He literally would be a senator from New Jersey.
The
That is absolutely unacceptable. That's exactly what the Tea Party has been doing. Now, I'm not a Tea Party. If this is a drinking game, I'm sure people at home are drinking. He said Tea Party. Tea Party, Tea Party, Tea Party. But think about this. Tea Party people coming in. Sarah Palin endorsing him. Three people. Rand Paul endorsing him. And who's that third person? Oh, yeah, Rick Perry. Yeah.
Adios, mofo, mofo.
It's insulting.
Mofo.
This is the Tea Party that he would join down in Washington. The extreme Tea Party agenda of which he's been running in the state of New Jersey.
Hey, listen, the taxpayers in the suburbs and rural areas of this state have been ripped off now for 30 years. They gave us a sales tax. They said that was going to cut property taxes. Then they passed an income tax, and that was going to cut property tax. Tax and sales tax money gets poured into the big black hole of Newark. The biggest portion of our income tax dollars goes to Newark, New Jersey. The only birds in Newark are the vultures. The political hacks that are picking away at the carcasses of the taxpayers of that city, unnecessarily in a war that this president said he was going to end and has now gone on longer than it did under George Bush. We need to put an end to the death of our American young people in these unnecessary interventions.
A fringe group of Tea Party people shut down our government. Ooh. And this is not the president's fault.
Work together unless you want to attack anybody in the world who says that anything. Speak out, speak their mind, stand up for American liberty. Anybody who says they're part of something called the Tea Party. Anybody that doesn't agree with you, you will work against. And my opponent in this race, Mr. Booker, he's only the Hollywood stand-in for Barack Obama in this ballot.
Please understand, they're insulting poor Winnie the Pooh. They're insulting poor Winnie the Pooh. Tea Party, frackers, Tea Party, frackers, frackers.
You know, you may not be able to swim in that river, but it's probably, I think, because of all the bodies floating around from shooting victims in your city.
Oh, my God.
You know, the fact is...
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Yeah, oh, my God. Oh, my God. You use these words like Tea Party, extremist, extreme. I tell you, your coaches have done a really good job.